The European Commission is facilitating the future for small and medium-sized enterprises or SMEs in Europe with a clear political goal.
Die politische Idee ist es, das Potenzial des europäischen Binnenmarktes viel stärker auszuschöpfen, als es bisher der Fall war. Und der größte Mangel besteht darin, dass der Binnenmarkt für kleine und mittlere Unternehmen häufig zu kompliziert ist. Und darum wollen wir ihnen helfen, die Chancen des Binnenmarktes für sich selber und damit für die europäische Volkswirtschaft insgesamt zu nutzen.
In the face of such challenges, the European Commission took the necessary step of establishing a comprehensive network. Using existing structures as its base, it now has more than 600 organizations and 4,000 people in around 40 countries who are ready to support the 23 million small and medium-sized enterprises whenever the opportunity arises. This support takes the form of financial assistance, input for innovation, technology transfer, better regulation, and business cooperation. The many recent success stories testify to this. Each summer, thousands of square meters of forest are devastated by large-scale fires in southern Europe. The need for early fire detection is obvious. One possible solution comes from Sundsvall, a Swedish town located some 400 kilometers north of Stockholm, home to Sensible Solutions. This small company had an ingenious idea combined with ingenious technology, a battery printed on paper. As soon as it becomes moist, it releases a power surge which in turn activates the sensor that sounds the alarm. It's perfect for use in incontinence nappies. This multi-purpose sensor is also good for fire detection.
They had a brown sensor, forest fire.
But what's the use of an alarm if no one can hear it? Sensible Solutions needed a system for communicating the alarm. Fortunately for them, they crossed paths with the EU network representative in northern Sweden.
Han stimulerade oss och hjälpte oss då att skriva ett technology offer, tror jag det kallas. Man anmäler så att säga sitt intresse för att hitta partner för att utveckla då en produkt eller en teknik.
Börje Westin and his colleagues had the process down to a fine art. They distributed the technology offer throughout the EU. A successful outcome was soon evident.
Vi hade 30-tal företag, kontakter runt om i Europa som då kontaktade mig och visade sig vara intresserade av den här tekniken och idén.
Contacts in Italy enabled Börje Westin to find a partner for Sensible Solutions. He was helped by his EU network colleague in Turin.
From Sweden.
Oh, hi, Börje.
Some days ago, we sent him some information.
I'm in contact with Minteos, so I will give a call to Minteos for a meeting, okay?
I'm waiting for a call tomorrow. Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Famous as the home of Fiat and equally well known in the world of football, Turin is a major industrial and commercial center in northern Italy. The local branch of the EU network is based in the Chamber of Commerce building. Mariana Mucci, like her colleague in northern Sweden, has the task of supporting and assisting local SMEs. She found the perfect partner for Sensible Solutions in the Turin-based company, Minteos.
Questa offerta di tecnologia, dove era declinate bene le caratteristiche dei sensori che la Sensible Solution offriva, ha avuto la possibilità di entrare in diretto contatto con un'azienda che veramente lavorava nel settore che interessava Minteos, altrimenti sarebbe stato difficile, ecco, con una ricerca molto più lunga.
Minteos specializes in natural hazard detection systems.
Questi sono i laboratori della Minteos, come vi dicevo prima, dove viene sviluppata tutta la parte relativa allo sviluppo del prodotto e allo sviluppo anche del business.
Both the Swedish and Italian companies enhance their products further by means of close cooperation and assisted by the EU network. The economically viable and eco-friendly result will shortly be tested in the field.
Vi presento la soluzione composta da sentinelle. Questi sono i sistemi che vengono messi all'interno del bosco, attaccati agli alberi in vari punti. Questi rilevano la fiamma, l'incendio. Questi sistemi comunicano con dei gateway. I gateway sono delle semplici casette degli uccellini, quindi non disturbano l'ambiente, sono perfette anche per la vista, alimentate a pannelli solari e all'interno c'è l'elettronica.
Sometime later, Minteos tested the device. A fire was started in the forest under the supervision of the fire brigade. It took just seconds for the mobile phone to ring and thus trigger the alarm. This successful cooperation under the auspices of the EU network may well help in the early detection of forest fires that ravage parts of Europe each summer. The SME stakeholders really appreciate the European Commission's initiative.
Le piccole e medie imprese hanno una necessità fondamentale di essere riconnesse con l'Europa. Quindi i problemi di accesso ai programmi finanziati dall'Unione Europea, il problema di trovare partners in giro nelle altre regioni del mondo, come il problema di aumentare la loro capacità innovativa, sono i principali benefici che le piccole e medie imprese possono trovare in questa nuova rete.
I think it's obvious that and everybody recognizes it, that the SMEs are the backbone of the European economy. The employment develops in the SMEs, even research, innovation. So for them to be close to the legislation is a fantastic opportunity. So therefore we count on those networks to inform them.
Der kleine Unternehmer hat Defizite wegen der Größenordnung des Betriebes. Diese Defizite müssen ausgeglichen werden. Und das Netzwerk trägt dazu bei, diese Defizite auszugleichen.
Another success story occurred in Linz in northern Austria. In an arrangement reminiscent of Turin, the EU network here shares a building with the Upper Austrian Economic Chamber. The address is well known to SMEs in the region and is therefore easy for Bacaldrin, a provider of raw materials for bakery and pastry products, to find.
Die Firma Bacaldrin International hat sich an uns als Teil eines europäischen Netzwerkes gewandt, mit der Bitte um Unterstützung, weil die Firma Bacaldrin in Tschechien ein eigenes Backdienstleistungszentrum errichten wollte und über mögliche Förderungen Bescheid wissen wollte.
The House of Bread is a well-known institution in the Linz area and a home for baking traditions. The company's ambition was to open a further branch of Bacaldrin, this time in the Czech Republic. However, the mountain of bureaucracy that they faced was not encouraging.
Als nicht förderungserprobte Leute ist es natürlich wahnsinnig wichtig, ein Team an seiner Seite zu haben, das einem über die ganze Klippen hinweg hilft.
Robert Leitner coordinates a pool of consultants located throughout the region. He provided Bacaldrin with help in the form of Manfred Stallinger and his knowledge of the Czech market. He could advise and assist when it came to finding ways of raising the necessary funding.
Die wichtigste Aufgabe von uns hat zunächst einmal darin bestanden, dem Unternehmen vorzustellen, welche Bandbreite das Strukturfondskonzept der EU-Förderungen beinhaltet. Dann nach circa 9 Monate und 18 Kilo Unterlagen, die wir hier gesammelt haben, wir haben es zum Schluss abgewogen, haben wir die Bewilligung für die Förderung dann auch aus Brüssel und aus Prag gehabt.
3 years later, the bakery complex near Prague is up and running. Both Bacaldrin's customers and its apprentice bakers have the opportunity to learn about different sorts of bread and how to bake them. What nearly became a lost art as a result of the 40-year-long industrialization of the baking process has now been saved. A Czech tradition rehabilitated.
Naše mezinárodní spolupráce s Rakouskou centrálou je nesmírně důležitá pro celkové zapojení České republiky v oblasti řemesla, jakosti a kvality do celkové evropské pekařské chutě, dá-li se to tak nazvat.
Das Ganze bringt ja nichts anderes als wirtschaftliche Entwicklung. Und wirtschaftliche Entwicklung ist die Basis von sozialen, positiven Gegebenheiten. Und im Endeffekt, wenn man es auf einen Nenner bringen will, ist es nichts anderes als ein Friedensprogramm.
Unsere Arbeit im europäischen Zusammenhang bedeutet, dass wir uns als One-Stop-Shop für unsere Kunden, für die kleinen und mittelständischen Unternehmen verstehen. Wir informieren sie, wir beraten sie, wir geben ihnen Unterstützung. Wir wollen Ihnen aber vor allem Mut machen, dass Sie also die Chancen, die der Binnenmarkt bietet, die die Europäische Union bietet, dass Sie diese Chancen aktiv nutzen und dass Sie auch wissen, dass es ein Netzwerk gibt, ein leistungsstarkes Netzwerk auf europäischer Ebene, das Sie dabei unterstützt.
Es ist das erste Mal, dass wir ein Netz von Informations- und Beratungsstellen haben, die für europäische Unternehmen einen Komplettservice anbieten. Was ein Unternehmen über Europa wissen muss oder wissen will, erfährt es dort, und zwar über den Europa in großer räumlicher Nähe.
The revitalized EU network is a way of encouraging entrepreneurs to be proactive. It is a facilitator and mentor and a network of excellence for the benefit of SMEs.